We are at the New Hampshire Motor Speedway for the 13th race of Season 1 of the SCRL Cat Dog Pro Series East. The 46 of Sammy Savvy Jr. will be missed the green flag. Start beside him is the 63 of Zachary Fitzwater. Points leader Chris Kyle will be starting in the 16th position. As you see the rest of the starting lineup, all 36 cars here today at New Hampshire at the Magic Mile, as it is called. We have had a wild season in the first 12 races, especially in the last race at the Coin, Illinois, where Sebastian Torres scored his first win of the season on the dirt. New Hampshire, 1.058 mile oval. The battle for the championship is very fierce this season, as well as the SCRL Last Car Championship, as that is up for grabs as well, still. Sammy Savvy Jr., the rookie. I am working with a new mic, so hopefully it's not that bad. So, nothing more to say, really. And without any further ado, here's the command.
Drivers, start your engines.
Got a brand new mic since the Turtle Beach decided, you know what, we're going to break. The field is rolling off. Leader 63 into turn 3 and turn 4. And it'll be Zachary Fitzwater leading the first lap. Thank you. Seven Jr., Joe Jefferson, and Sutton Fox. 5 laps down. 20 to go here at New Hampshire. I expected them to race. There's our championship points leader, Chris Kyle. Back up front, Zachary Fitzwater, the unsponsored Chevrolet. And it looks like 39 will be the first retiree of this race. So Eli Bright apparently will be the last car award winner for this race. As Fitzwater continues to hold the race lead. So the battle for last is over, but the battle for the win continues on. Here. well-known veteran. But Fitzwater got a huge run on the outside and is leading every lap. Laps are winding down for these drivers. Second Sergeant Junior has closed in big time on the 63. Good race, I think. Here are your race results. Sammy Sebe Jr. scores his second win of the season. Second, Zachary Fitzwater. Third, Max Anderson. Fourth, Jay Jefferson. Fifth, Simon Fox. Sixth, Nick Kennedy. Seventh, Jack Lagasse. Eighth, Luke Graney. Ninth, Randy Croach. And tenth is Hans DeVries. Points leader Chris Kyle finished in 15th spot. Not a good day for our points leader. Rest of our race results. 34 drivers finished the race on the lead lap. Gustav Arjola was one lap down, and Eli Bright suffered a broken camshaft. That is why he was out of the race. So that is it for our 13th race of the season at New Hampshire. We will see you, we'll take you to Victory Lane first with the 46 car of Sammy Sebe Jr. Here are the points standings after the 13th race of the season at New Hampshire. Sammy Sebe Jr. with the win is now our brand new points leader. He has a 12-point lead over Chris Kyle. Third is Nick Kennedy, 46 points behind. Fourth, Jay Jefferson, 53 points behind. And fifth, Zachary Fitzwater, 61 points behind. So close to getting his first win of the season, Fitzwater. Sixth, Cam Nixie. Seventh, Jack Lagasse. Eighth, Marcos Alejandros. Ninth, Toby Fox. And 10th is Simon Fox. 11th is Joshua Rush. 12th, Cole Nixie. 13th, Tim Randolph. 14th, Marcus Sanchi. 15th, Rodney Croach. 16th, Joe Jefferson. 17th, Yane Carnelli. 18th, Max Anderson. 19th, Gatlin Downey. And 20th is Al Lagasse. 21st, Maria Valverez. 22nd, Ryan Rush. 23rd, Hans DeVries. 24th, Sebastian Torres. 25th, James Stabilito. 26th, Brian Fox. 27th, Alexander Rowe. 28th, Rodriguez Zapatos. 29th, Zapatos Almeridos. And 30th is Evan Hunter. 31st, Luke Graney. 32nd, Kyle Hunter. 33rd, Eli Bright. 34th, Kevin McHugh. 35th, Diego Yepes. And last in points is still Gusto Arochoa. So that is your point standings after the 13th race of the season at New Hampshire. We will next see you at the 14th race of the season at the Thompson Speedway. And until then, keep the hammer down, and we'll see you at the track.